So some of the negotiation would be minerals in the ground, it would be resources, natural resources, all those sorts of things.
Absolutely.
Would there be a desire from your side to actually govern that aspect of property, or
to take it back? Yes, of course.
Yeah,
we have to be recognized. And I know some of the politicians out there saying that, you know, this, you know, First Nations are the third order of government. We're not the third order. We're the first order of government. That we were here.
I didn't get the last word. The first order
of government.
Of government.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's who we are, and that's how we approach our land claims, our approach our economics, and approach our political districts,
right,
and our spiritual movement. Right.
We were
celebrating long before, you know, I wouldn't want to say, but we worked with Jesus.
Yeah.
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 That's quite a big thing.